Like a Hellcat.
Hello guys, over here. Welcome back to another Miitopia video. It's been a little while since I made video, but I have news for you guys. I have officially finished school. Yes, that is right. I have left school. I no longer have to go to that place again. Never have to wear a school uniform again. No homework. I'm kidding. I haven't had homework in like weeks. But anyway, so today we're back in Miitopia, and we're gonna continue playing. Cause in the last episode we met the genie Will Smith, and he's tearing it up in town. And we need to go after. In this cave, and we're gonna take back the treasure. And there just happens to be a karaoke bar in this desert. By the way, yes, that is a new outing we're doing. I'll talk about tone deaf. You're not better than that. What is this game? I don't even know. Anyways, got some stuff to eat. No, I guess you could try the Sprite Cobra. Yeah, but that's all we're gonna get for now. Right now we're gonna set off and we're gonna head out and do stuff. So yeah. So yeah, we began our search within the cave. I'll go back to this a little later, but we need some new content in here, guys, you know. So we're heading off in the underground maze. I'm pretty sure there's like a lot of split paths in like this in this place. So with like most of the levels there's a lot of split paths. So you know what that means. I'm gonna be doing a lot of I'm gonna be revisiting these levels a lot. And I'm also wearing oven mitts. Pearl is angry. I am angry. Marina's angry. Attitude? Yeah. I'm helping out with Marina a lot. Yeah, do not make Marina angry. Cause she will kill you. She will not hesitate. Anyway. And yeah, this is what I mean. We got a lot of forks in the road.
No matter how often I stop to fix it, my sock keeps falling down inside my shoe. Why sock? Why?
Yeah, that happens to me. That happens to me quite a bit. You know, like when you're like, when you try to like pull your sock up, but it like just keeps like falling down your leg. You just wonder why it happens. You don't know why. But anyway, we've got some lizard fossils up in here. I mean, these guys don't do much really. They could be taken out pretty easily, I think. Boom. 51 damage. Beautiful. Yeah, we're almost level 7. Mr. Robot. Oh, it's the villager.
Hello there. They call me the British Postman, villager. I have a letter addressed by Mr. Robbie here.
You received the letter.
That would be you, yeah?
Okay, what does it say?
Generally, I have decided to relinquish something from my father's ample lot order to aid you in your journey. Stay safe. And Pete.
I'm gonna need Pea Banana. Thanks, Princess Peach. I've always simped over you since I was a child. anyways, I got another letter. We're getting a lot of letters today. Hey, hi, Hera Brian. I already got a letter from you, but I guess you want to give me another. Dear Robert, I support the king. Literally. I do. Is it a heavy burden? No comment. And we got some 2 outing tickets. You already gave me one. You literally just gave me one this morning when I went out, logged onto the game. Yeah, but just wanted the game, and then he gave me 3 outing tickets. Yeah, so Brian really just wants to talk to me. Anyway, so yeah, we rescued 500 people, and next perk's at 550, so we gotta do that! Alright, you two need to spend more time together. Anyone want anything? I would like a tabby cat suit. I mean, I'll buy it. I'll see if I like it or not. I mean, I'm probably gonna skip the casual cat suit on, because that's... Yeah, I like the casual tattoo more. Not gonna lie. Anyway, let's do some outings. You two can go to a cafe. Dude, man, why are you blushing? Oh, I mean, she is always blushing. I guess she does. It's really hot out. What are you getting? Oh, it's smelling nice.
How about this? And this? And everything in between. I'm just gonna take out tonight. I know how you feel.
Snom is not happy about that. He's like, I guess I'll join in the fun. Honestly, some of these interactions, guys, game 10 out of 10. I don't see why this game wasn't the best game of 2020. 2021. Probably not yet. You two can go to a botanical garden. You know, Marina likes to go to botanical gardens. And so does Pearl too, but you know. It's always fun YouTube. Okay, cool. Anyways, what size stuff are you guys gonna get at? Yeah.
Such a lovely fragrance.
Sure is. What flower are we smelling there? It's this one. Yep, it's this one. Aww. Are these two getting close together? Alright. I guess we'll eat and then we'll head out. Yep. A lot of Strat Sundays here. You can get have some of that ball though. Article of toast. Do you like this, Pearl? You don't mind it. Here, we have a toast dispenser here. Our Sunday is, Marina, you can have one. You like to sell this stuff, right? Mouse tree, do I like this? Why does my in-game counterpart of me hate cheese? This literally makes no sense. I don't understand it. It's stupid. You know what else is stupid? The fact that Zelda hasn't decided. Doesn't want more gear. And that's kind of annoying. Not gonna lie. You know, I'm gonna be honest. I would like to take back the comment I said about Zelda, like, not getting any gear. Because she literally just bought, like, a new pair of clothing and some, and a new weapon off camera. She just did that. Speaking of Zelda, she's falling down a hole now. So, that's kind of sad. So I guess it's just me and the hosts of Off the Hook from Splatoon 2. Anyways, you got monsters to fight. I buy that. I mean, a horseshoe crab fossil. I don't know what a horseshoe crab is. Not really interested. And everyone's helping me out! Very nice. And I thought I was a simp. I'm joking. Anyways, moving on. Looking forward to my bed. Here we go, a mysterious jewel. Ooh, shiny. Hi Zelda, how are you? Did you enjoy not being on adventure? Because, well, I mean, you didn't miss much. I mean, other than the fact that, you know, we fought against a horseshoe crab. So we learned, set up to put 2 riders on a single horse. Just mind you, don't fall off. Alright. So, let's move this to the Marina's camera.
Hey boy, it would be nice if a big horse butt gone that way. Oh well.
Okay. Yeah, you two can spend time
want some milk claws. I want some new weapons. Woolly claws. I do not have that much money. But what I do have is toast, which I'm gonna get Pearl. Yeah. Let's check the roulette. What do we got in here? A donut frying pan. We're gonna try and roll for that. And we ended up getting an HP banana. Why is life like this? Anyway, we're gonna try one more time. I hate this game. I'm kidding. I say that, but yet I still say it's the best game ever. Alright. Zelda's the only one out of us who isn't level 7. And I kinda need her to be there. So we're gonna go over here to see if we can get closer to Will Smith. Running keeps you fit. It does keep you fit. Ugh, a knocker. Ugh, can we take a break?
Shh, keep making that kind of noise. Something will hear.
That was a cow. What was that?
See?
No, I did it. It wasn't my fault. Oh, that is one angry cow.
It's coming from further inside.
Oh, boy. We need to check that out. We're beasting this.
Together to the end.
Oh my god. Here it is! It's mini boss. The Minotaur. I'll get him. I'm gonna sharpen my claws. No, it's a mini boss. I'll take my time on this. No, I'll let you guys have maximum enjoyment. Naughty fish work. Oh, never mind. New skill, Sweet Whispers. Oh, Minotaur's guard down. That means we can do more damage. Zelda gonna hit him with that flambe for a non-stick frying pan. There we go, showing off for Zelda. Boom. 117! Look, new skill. Love song.
Fabio!
Everyone loves Marina. Even though back to the already true IRL. Anyway, never mind. Oh, nice! Beauty in like two turns. Honestly, I thought it would take a little longer than that, but sure. Hang on. Oh god, hang on. Hold on. A little intervention here, hello. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know why that happened. That was just completely random. But Zelda learned spicy dish. Feed spicy food to an enemy, making them breathe fire on the enemy. And we got some bonus XP. I'll give it to Pearl. I was gonna give it to Zelda, but I thought, she'd be okay. Chest, we get 400 gold. Nice, that Minotaur was guarding 400 gold. Yeah. Cool. I still want those Woolly Claws. Pearl Skull Spear. I'll buy me the Woolly Claws. I don't see why not. And look at them. They're red. My favorite color. They look so cute. They look cute as a cat. I don't know why. Anyways, we're gonna set off, we're gonna go encounter Will Smith. We're gonna try and convince him to give back the treasure, Billy's treasure. Go down here. There's a door here, a dead end. But what's this hole for? Ah, the jewel we picked up. The jewel fit in the hole. Now you can go through. Now let's go talk to Will Smith and see what's up. Hey yo, what's up Will Smith, how you doing? Ah ha ha!
What are you looking at?
Give all that treasure back.
Come off it, kid. This old desert is my turf. What belongs to the townspeople belongs to me. I'm wrong home. If you won't listen to reason. Oh, snap! The lamp! There's no worry, you know how it works. How it works? We use the incantation. We shall. And we know exactly what the incantation is. It's the perfect amount of space for this man. Here we go. Will Smith! How did you know the incantation? Because Dr. Eggman told us in the last episode. Will Smith! Oh, wait, hold on. Will Smith. I'll give all the treasure back. Every last coin.
Okay, I'm enjoying it.
Please, I'm begging you.
Should we let him go, guys? Okay. All right, Will Smith. You got it off easy. We'll let you off. Well?
I'm sorry. I'll return all the treasure to the tales, people.
Will Smith is off to return the treasure. Heads back to town. Will do. But not after I complete the cave. There's still quite a bit I need to do here. So I've done a bit of business in this cave, so we're gonna head out and we're gonna head over to next door. And, oh, that's King Obama. We're gonna head back to next door. Peter and Lois. Next door town.
Oh, it's Will Smith and Frisk. I'm very sorry for what I did. Here's all your treasure back.
Yeah. Shiny.
That is a robot. That's a really robot thing. Anyways.
People of next door, I have a little present for you. I hope you like the taste of despair.
Oh no. We gotta see what's going on. Sorry, Obama, we'll have to. Sorry, I'll talk, we'll have to come another day. Gotta go see what's up.
Hi.
You're the guy. Help me a little bit out, will you? Just when you thought it couldn't get any worse. Now the Dark Lord's gonna make short work of us. It was Aaron, I took the townspeople's faces clean off. What? Makes the genie of the lamp look like a pushover. There was no more dust the evil mastermind in my life. What's the Dark Lord to display? Even so, poor Serena's face. You can't just do that to people. She had the sweetest smile out of anyone I knew.
Oh, poor Eggman.
Right. The Dark Lord sent off to the pyramid in the north. Hey, you lot, teach him a lesson, would you?
Sure thing, Eggman. So, Serena's missing her face. It's kinda weird. Yeah, I also had a recasting. I changed Piplup to, Acerola. I wasn't that happy with, I wasn't that happy with Piplup in the role. So, Acerola and Junkle, their faces are in the pyramid. We got Serena here, her face is in the pyramid. And we're gonna continue on. Luigi's still here. Peter's face has been stolen.
Did you even listen to a word I said? I said this Dark Lord's being a real nuisance, isn't he?
Lois. Do you not realize your husband does not have a face? Peter's off over there, somewhere. Here, Will Smith has lost his face. Not the poor genie lost to the Dark Lord. Will Smith's in the pyramid. Frisk's face is off in the, underground. We're gonna head off. Mr. Pringle, sir. That's a tasty snark over there. We're gonna go get the snark first. We'll take him on. See if we have what it takes. I'm sure there's three of them. This one.
I could just use regular scratch, but I won't. Alright, stay sharp. Oh my god. Alright, we're not all doing too hot right now. Yeah. Sorry, I thought I was gonna sneeze there. Go on, Marina, do your thing. Yeah! We did it! We beat the snurts. Tasty snurts. You gotta get some snurt radish? Yeah. Got some of that. So, anyways, we're gonna continue. I'm thinking maybe I wanna just do this, level in the cave. We'll go find Frisk's face first. Cause, that's close. Cause we were just in here not that long ago. So we're gonna go do that. Let's get this done. I want to put my feet up. Too bad you can't.
I had the best dream last night. Oh yeah? What was it? A literal mountain of gold coins fell down on me. And I was so deeply buried in money, I couldn't breathe at all. It was a total night. So what you're saying is, it wasn't really the best dream?
I don't know. I mean, it depends on how you interpret it. Monsters to fight. And by that I mean stuff in those bosses. It's these dumb bosses. We're fighting them all the time. Alright, Marina. Why do you keep using it? I'd like you to attack, please. But not gonna lie, this waffle party is looking pretty cool. Six people are dead. Yeah, look at that dance. Things are heating up. This guy's a pretty good dance move. That's because mine. That works too. Alright, Pearl level 9, Marina's level 9. I am the wind. Money. Alright, I'm not gonna take that away. I'm bored. Everyone's like, wait, what? I'm sure that you're just more monsters. Who else we gotta fight? Oh, Venus and Meitrap. Not that again. Oh, never mind. I just one shot it. Noise. Alright, now I gained level 9. I know nothing. Need some kitty cuddles. Someone got out the wrong side of bed. Oh no. Is it open? Close them. Yay. And that's it. And look at us. Our relationships are growing. Nobody wants to see me. Sure, what's up, girl? How you doing? I'm cleaning. A carrot! Here you go! Yay! You want stuff. You want a donut frying pan. I'll give you a donut frying pan. You deserve it. Anyway, we're gonna eat, and I might actually end the episode off. Yeah. Who wants this snurp rider? You have it. You have one, Zelda. You guys need more stats. I'm fine the way I am. You have some of it. That's a toast. I mean, I'll have some toast, even though I don't like it for some reason. I mean, I don't mind toast in real life.
okay with it. Do you like tea? You do not like the tea. Barely anyone any of us likes the tea. You like dragon fruit? You like dragon fruit. You're at the last of this toast. Now that's it. No more food in the fridge for us.
Actually, you know, I feel like maybe we can go on a little longer.
Hold on, we'll keep going.
We'll go see if we can rescue Frisk's face.
Let's go over here.
There we go. Tension's rising. Someone's gonna do something. Yes? You enjoy playing pranks on people, right?
Us pranks? Perish the thought. Whatever gave you that idea.
Girl. There's something you're not telling on. Anyways, there's some evil moles up in here. 51 damage, that's good damage. Oh no! Dimitri ate Zelda. Give Zelda back!
Alright, I'm gonna absolutely annihilate this Venus Meat Trap. 53. Nice.
Damn, Zelda.
Do not hurt my friends like that. I defeated all of these enemies. Just goes to show my superiority among the group. I'm just kidding.
Ooh, yeah, I'm on fire. I'm coming. Well, I'm facing up, Blake. You know, you can tell me if you're worried about anything, right? Or do more jogging. It's a great release.
Huh.
Maybe I should be setting an example here.
Okay.
My climb. Air, express, eat! Oh no! Going on a painting. It's... Frisk. I like how it's just a picture of a painting of a mountain. It's just three lines on it. Funniest thing I've ever seen. Alright, get out, Marina.
New skill. Spicy dish. Who's gonna eat it? Oh, Pearl's eating it.
Yeah. Spicy.
Alright, sweet whispers. Oh. You missed. Ooh, I damn. Alright, 65 damage. Quite a bit of damage. 66 on myself. Oh, it's just the enemy started with this, but. Wow, it's really something. Fascinated by Chris. Girl, please don't. Okay, not much help. Well, I mean, it took down at least like a quarter of the help. Oh! Zelda, no! Man, Marina sacrificed herself for Zelda. How kind. I mean, it was quite literally the kind word. Alright, how much damage is this cat's paw gonna do?
108! And that was enough to KO it! Oh my god.
Oh, my character is so OP. You wonder why I give all the food to my teammates.
I don't need power. I already have plenty of it.
I'm gonna get this Zelda. We got a very rare art biscuit.
Alright, well we just did that.
Yeah, so far to level 13. Pretty good. Alright, so let's see what you two are up to.
A carrot. Alright. Cool.
that's all those papers you're uniform, and we'll end the episode off here. And what do you know, she got the uniform. I kind of like her in the other uniform, but yeah.
So anyways, that'll do it for today, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like down below, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you don't miss an upload made by me. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.